Good afternoon, Bulldog Nation. I am Erica Johnson, the Transition and Retention Specialist here at Bowie State University. And welcome to the Admitted Students Day. That's right, we're gonna have a wonderful program today featuring Desi Banks. But before we get started, I do have a few announcements for you. First up is Bulldog Connection. Every admitted student has a Bulldog Connection login. That means you. So this is where you get all the important information about your classes, your student account, and financial aid. Remember to visit bowiestate.edu for your Bulldog Connection login. Next up, let's discuss financial aid. If you haven't done so already, please complete your FAFSA to start the financial aid process. If you haven't already submitted your FAFSA, you can log into the Bulldog Connection to review and accept your award. You can also see if there are outstanding documents that need to be submitted before our financial aid office can process your information. If you have specific questions or concerns, we are here for you. You can make your virtual appointment and speak directly to a financial aid counselor at bowiestate.edu/financial-aid. Next up, let's talk about registration and advising. The Academic Advising Center will start communicating with students in mid-May. They will help to build your class schedule for the fall. Keep checking your email because you don't want to miss important information and messages from your new family. New Student Orientation is NSO, and information about New Student Orientation will be sent via email on the NSO website. Guess what? You'll get not one, but two orientations. That's right, we love you that much at Bowie State University. Your first orientation will be a pre-orientation to learn more about Bowie State University. And the second orientation will engage you with fun and social aspects of Bowie State University and the steps to becoming a Bulldog. Later on in the program, we will have a live question and answer portion where you can ask any other questions that you may have. So stay tuned. You can also visit our website, bowiestate.edu/admittedstudentsday to find details about all of the things that we're gonna discuss today. So, are you ready? Get set? Let's start on with the show.
At the Admitted Students Day at Bowie State University. And now I'm your host. And we're about to take you to some amazing places, man. You're about to learn about financial aid, academics, about housing, all that good stuff, man. So look, just take this ride with your boy. Me and that boy Pale. Yeah, Pale over there, but don't even worry about that. You'll see him a little later on. Let's get it. Class 2025. a runner, she's a track star. She gon' run away, she gon' run away. What's up, why? Yeah, I just trying to get in.
All right. Where y'all headed today?
Oh, man, we just trying to go get something to eat. We hungry.
Okay, you got wellness badges?
What's that?
That means you ain't got none. Here you go.
See, that's why we love you. Always doing your job so good. Yeah, I don't want to hide you. So you thank them people. I hide you. Okay. It's me. Okay, so, well, yeah, thank me. Yeah, boy, Jermaine, right, let me tell you something. Boy, you just something serious,
okay.
Jermaine.
Let me get your temperature.
What you gonna do that? What
yeah,
that
I need your temperature, baby.
Oh, you got to. Oh, go ahead. Don't do it so rough, man. You too strong. Look, we hired you to be secure and not to be strong, okay?
I'm gonna need you to put a mask on, though.
Oh, wait. Let me take your temperature. Let me see.
No,
you've been out here in this sun, man. You look hot. You sweating. You might
get I need a mask.
My mask set. See you. Boy, you gonna get a bonus just for doing your job.
Okay, here you go, my boy.
You gonna get a bonus River just for doing your last. Job. You gonna get a bonus. You gonna get a bonus for doing your job. You gonna get a bonus for doing your job. You gonna come on, ladies. Let's ride. Doing your job. You gonna get a bonus. He gonna get a bonus.
Hey everyone, I am Amina Canoe, a senior nursing major at the illustrious Bowie State University. One thing I love about the nursing program is the Simulation Resource Center. The Simulation Resource Center has given me a hands-on experience without being in the hospital. And I also serve as Miss Bowie State University. One thing I love about Bowie is the family-oriented environment. Bowie State has been a home away from home and I will never forget it. One piece of advice that I would give to the class of 2025 is be you, be bold, enjoy the college experience, and see you in the fall.
Hey Bulldogs, I am Courtney Wells, senior majoring in criminal justice from Baltimore, Maryland. Here at Bowie State University, I am in the social justice concentration under the criminal justice department. I love our department because we have the privilege of being taught by federal agents, judges, and attorneys. They become so hands-on when we're in class and they give us the best advice to become the things that we aspire to be. I also have the privilege of serving as Student Government Association President. This allows me to advocate nationally, locally, and on the campus for the students of Bowie State University. We also have the privilege of just networking within ourselves to build ourselves as historically Black colleges and universities student leaders and as students. My advice for the class of 2025 is to be true to yourself. Aspire to be the things that you want to be, and know that here at Bowie State University, you are capable of doing it all. The students, the staff, the faculty, everyone here loves you, will listen to you, and is here for open arms. And I welcome you, and you will love it here. Can't wait to see you.
Oh, what an amazing day on a beautiful campus at Bowie State University for class of 2025. And we just out here taking amazing selfies. Now look at that in the back. Who is that? That's my baby. Come on, girl. I said, that's my baby. Come on. What you doing, man? Look, hey, I'm just trying to get a hug and a little selfie for class of 2025, and you trying to act like that. See, look, you're getting too strong, man. Put the spinach down, okay? Dang, come on, baby. Shoot, we can share. Okay, you want to get in the middle. I can't stand you. Take a picture. Smile for the camera. Take a picture. Smile for the camera. You can't even bark no more. You can't do nothing, man. You can't even bite. Bite my hand. Oh, it hurt. Okay. Well, you've been to the dentist. Come on, man. Get up out of here for class of 25. Clack, 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 25. And also, when you take your picture, make sure you hashtag Bowie Bold and send all your pictures there. You see, girl, you gonna get, all right, you keep on. It's all right. Get up. Come on. Let's get up out of here. Come here. Go on, though. Come here, boy. I got it. Dang, do some push-ups or something. We're going to get you some push-ups.
Yeah. What's up, everyone? My name is Majon Cradle, but everybody calls me MC, and I'm a junior here at the illustrious Bowie State University. My major is communications, specifically in broadcast journalism. And one thing I love about my major is the opportunity to have real-world opportunities. I'm also the music director for WBSU Bulldog Nation Radio. And with that, I get a chance to see what it's like in the professional world before I even get there. Another thing about me is that I am also a brother of Alpha Phi Alpha Fraternity Incorporated via the A to Zeta Funk chapter. What I love so much about my fraternity, especially my chapter, is the chance that we have to be very involved with our campus. Whether do community service project or just being social with the events, you always have a way that alphas are paving on campus. My advice for the class of 2025 is this. Listen, when you get here, don't forget to always remember your studies are first, but also have some fun while you're here. College can be a once-in-a-lifetime experience, and you don't want to mess this opportunity up. Besides that, good luck, and I'll see y'all real soon.
Welcome, class of 2025. My name is Avion Tasker. I am a senior here at Bowie State majoring in computer technology. I chose computer technology because I wanted to bridge the gap between women and STEM. I also wanted to bridge the gap between first-generation students as I serve as the president of BSU Imprint. BSU Imprint is an organization here at Bowie State that provides resources and mentorship to first-generation students. My advice to you all is don't suffer in silence. There's always someone here to help you. See you all soon.
Check this out. I want to know, who are some of the major celebrities that came to y'all school and turned this thing all the way up?
We done had a little bit of everybody.
Well, tell us then, baby.
We've had Megan Thee Stallion. Ooh. We've had NBA Youngboy. Moneybagg.
No.
Baby.
No.
Lil Baby.
No. All the babies.
Turbo. All the babies.
Goo Goo Gaga. Good. Look at that. That's what I'm talking about. Look at you, man. My man. You looking good, too.
Hey, man, you look good yourself.
I appreciate it.
Hey, you doing a big thing. You know, I'm talking like you.
And I see you Greek, man.
Yeah, man.
So you run the campus. This is your yard.
Hey, man, Easy Rock run the campus. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Hey, that's what we do.
Show me a little something.
Hey, you know what I'm saying? A little something for the ladies. You know, you just hit the little smooth shoulders. You feel me?
Smooth like mashed potatoes.
Hey, man.
I do it again for one time.
Hey, man, I hit the little
shaka.
You know what I'm saying?
That's what's up, man. That was
definitely
up.
Definitely.
That was up, man. But I got something to say too, also, man.
What's up, man?
I feel like the real classic music done been here as well. You know what I'm saying? Nice little dance. I used to go on. I say started back in 2012 below.
Oh, for real?
DJ.
I think we got something
hit
for that. One time. I think we got something for that. Y'all know that?
What it is?
Come on.
Wait, yeah. The DJ about to play my play. So why me go dumb? Class of 2025, man, I want to say thank you for being a part of the Admitted Students Day up here at Bowie State University, man. Check this out. If you need any more other information, man, make sure you go to bowiestate.edu/admittedstudentsday. And with that being said, we're going to close it out like this. DJ, hit that thing. Oh, yeah.
Man, I got this right.
Yeah.
My helmet's in my bag.
What? Yeah.
You know I'm poppin'
tags.
Yeah.
Man,
I got this
way. Whoa. Oh, yeah.
Man, I got this way.
Yeah.
My head, that's in my
bag.
Yeah. You know I'm poppin' tags.